The greatest secret obstacle is not of practice, it's not of knowledge. Okay, the secret obstacle is not of knowledge. The secret obstacle is the illusion that we have knowledge. So the secret obstacle is the illusion that we are really the deity and become conceited. You understand? Even though I arise as a deity and I arise a divine pride as a deity. But the secret obstacle is when you really think that now I'm the deity. The purpose of arising as a deity in the practice, it means you have no fixated form. Your mind is purified and pure enough that it is not fixated. For example, right? Like Yong Tian is not Yong Tian. He must stop believing that he is real first. He must stop believing that he is really Eng Yong Tian. You know? You must stop first. Oh, I can be somebody else. Because when this body die, you have no choice. You will be somebody else. Someone else. That's why we can say somebody else. What comes out, which is your consciousness, will take either reincarnation or uncontrolled rebirth to become what? Another form.